At least four people were injured on May 15 after a blast occurred in the Russian-controlled city of Luhansk in eastern Ukraine, the authorities reported. The local media said that a grenade went off in one of the barbershops in the center of the city without providing any further details. Russian media reported later that the acting head of the Ministry of Internal Affairs of Luhansk People's Republic, Igor Kornet, was injured in the explosion.